Okay, in this video, I will show you how to clean the drain line, how to flush it with bleach, and you do this once a week. So you'll need a 50 ml syringe. Attached to it is Mr. Peanut. Warm water with bleach is 3 to 1. Bleach with warm water, and take your rolling stool carefully. Lay out your rag. Lay the rug there. Need a pair of gloves so you don't get bleach smelling all over your hand. Take the drain line, attach Mr. Peanut, unscrew it, fill up the drain line all the way to the top, tap it so that it doesn't spill and leak, attach it to Mr. Peanut, and flush it. If it doesn't, oh, there's a problem here, I think I have a leak on Mr. Peanut, so I have to replace Mr. Peanut. So Mr. Peanut, I replace it maybe once a month. So if there's a leak, you have to replace this. Make sure that the tap is still good. Okay. Mr. Peanut here. They call this Mr. Peanut. Why, I don't know. Again, open and attach. Oh, fill it up first. Did this about 6 times. So you can do this while you're making a batch. So as you see, I'm making a batch. We make a batch the day after treatment. So every other day we make the batch, every other day is a treatment. Okay. Do this until you use up the solution. You don't want to use your water, it can't be too hot, otherwise it will ruin your drain line and then you'll have a bigger problem. So you just want to clean all the buildup from the dialysate and mix with blood in the drain line. So think of it as an artery being clogged. So if you don't do this on a weekly basis, you will have problems with the drain line. Then you'd have to use an external drain line attached to your toilet instead of the existing drain line. Similar to when you travel, you use the drain line that runs to the toilet manually. Last one. Okay, so with the last one, just unplug it for Mr. Peanut, and once a month you change the drain line as well. So there, I have a spare drain line here. If you don't don't have the connector to the machine, this drain line that comes with the pack, then you can ask your clinic to provide you one. Like so, and there you have it. Hope you enjoyed this video, and please remember to click like and subscribe for any future videos that I'll be uploading. Thank you.